Hello, welcome to Simple Answers. In this video, I'll be showing you how to find and how to use the QR code feature on Instagram. First, we'll open the app. Then you're going to select the three dashes in the top right-hand corner. And from there, you'll see QR code right below your activity. And after that, you can select Scan our code, which is at the bottom of your screen, your device screen. And then you can scan the QR code of an Instagram page that you'd like to follow.